Yes, relax. First, you jump. Übe. First row, we need erste Reihe. Yeah. Übe. So. Übe. So. Übe. So. Yes. Try to relax and jump high. Easy, okay? Again. Übe. So. Übe. So. Übe. So. Yes, okay. Okay. Now you turn in and connect elbow with knee. Übe. So. Übe. So. Turn the body. Turn upper body. Yes. Übe. So. Yes. Yes. When we're jumping, try turn the upper body and connect. Okay? One more time. Übe. So. Übe. So. Übe. So. Okay, easy, relax, side step, quick, yes. Übe, so. Übe, so. Übe, so. Yes, very good. Again, übe, übe, so. Übe, so. Übe, so. Okay. We do hold yao. Yeah. Okay. Übe. So. Übe. So. No jumping. Übe. So. Yes. 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 Try to relax. No use of power. Okay. Just everything easy. Upper body, relax, you go in, you go in. No jump, in, and same time, look back, okay? One more time. Übe, so. Übe, so. Übe, so. Yes, easy movement, okay? Easy movement. Use the momentum and relax. Okay, we do this one more time. Übe, so. Very good. Übe, so. Yes. Übe, so. Yes. Last one. Übe. Übe, so. Übe, so. So. Okay, relax. We do the fan yao, the fan yao. Fan yao. Just easy, yeah? Relax movement. Go turn. Okay. Übe, so. Fan yao. Übe, so. Bei zu. Yes. Very good. Only turn one foot at a time. Arms are on the opposite. One more time. Bei zu. Übe, so. Übe, so. Okay, relax, breathe. Okay, please come forward. Come forward. Yes. Line up. Yes, everybody. So you have space. Yes. Okay. Good. First we go down, just relax. Yes. Keep the heels on the ground, try and relax. Yes, you can hold here. Close the feet and try connect the upper leg with the lower leg, okay? Yes. Breathe normally. Put the hip in. Slowly go up, our body straight, okay? We go four times the shoulder width, please. And we turn in figure eight, okay? We turn in the figure eight. The hip stays same high. Yes, continue and I check everybody. Nicht drauf runter. Keep the hip same high. Hüfte rein. Hip inside. No, see, hier jetzt bist du da weiter oben. Gerade bleiben. Go. Same high. Go. Go, go, go. Yeah. The feet don't move. Here, lower. Yeah. Go. Okay. Continue movement. Very good. Very good, yes. The knee stop at the edge of the feet, so do not overstep with the knee. Very good, go. No, yeah. You stay here, 100%. Now turn over, turn, turn. Don't go over, yeah. And now push over. Okay, straight, here straight. Don't move the feet, go. Turn as much, the feet look here. Yes, and you go. Push. You're feeling the hip movement and the knee. Okay, that's why the hip is going in figure eight. Okay, hip is moving in a figure eight. And we change the side, so we go back now, okay? We go back. Now it's cold outside, we need this practice for warm up, okay? Yes, because when the knee cold, we do this movement. This is the basic exercise from the Tai Yi Wuxing Quan, so a five element form. And today we do some Qigong of the Tai Yi basics. So we're doing the five element basic movement today. Okay, relax, okay, easy, relax. Close the hand and just relax, go down. Just go down, yeah. Yeah, touch the ground, touch ground. Just believe you can do it, you know. Try soft, no tension. You can do it, no problem. Easy, relax. Relax, yes, very good. And change to the left side. Try touch ground at the left side. Yes. And touch ground at the right side. Yeah, touch ground. Yeah, touch ground, yeah. And go back to center. Go back to center, touch center. And slowly go up, relax. Okay? Good. Okay. If you need to drink something now, please drink something. Then later we continue with the Tai Wuxing Chuan basic. So, we continue with the first basic movement of the Tai Wuxing Chuan. What we should be able to do already before we do this is the Wuxing Qigong, because it helps us stretching the feet, okay? You help stretching. And of course the Kung Fu Qigong is important. And some basic training of Tai Chi coordination too, okay? So the first step of the Wuxing Qigong, Wuxing Tai form is here, that we are in like here, yes? And you step first on the heel and turn in, and you go over with the knee at a 90 degree angle, okay? So do not push the knee over the feet, okay? Because then the angle become unstable. So we start straight step, yeah? And then turn and we here. Do not go like this. No, there's no control, okay? So what happens with the gravity center? When we step over, the gravity center come forward, yes? And the hip is turning continuous. So we step over, hip turning continuous, and we step here, same time, but keep turning a hip. And step close and turn 50-50%. We keep tension here, and this leg is straight, yeah? So it's like 60-40, okay? Then we turn over. Now as this leg is straight, the hip is moving in a figure eight, and the knee stays at the edge of the feet. And we turn over, go back. Now it's here straight. You open the hip here, and we step over again. Okay, we try this slowly, step by step in group exercise. Okay? Yubei. So, for now we don't use arms, okay? Just the feet. Step close, stop the knee, step over, go. Keep the gravity center on the left leg. Now make it straight. Gravity center on the right leg. Turn over. Go back. Open. No power is needed for this. Because here is already compression. You just relax. Open. Then the feet turn over. And come forward with the gravity center. Step. Make sure that the knee looks at a 90 degree angle. If the knee looks 45, you will hurt yourself. Step here, turn over. Keep the gravity center on the right side. Now stretch the right leg. Turn over. Stretch the left leg. And release. Put tension forward, step close. One, here, step. Turn body, straight left leg, turn over, straight right leg, and release. Step close, turn the hip. Turn the hip. Okay, please go back, we try again. What is the point of this? Yeah. The point of this movement is the knee, I'm sure you're feeling it is smooth, The movement goes around the knee. So if you feel this maybe a bit rumbling or so, means you are not used to this practice. Yeah? In a five-element practice, you strengthen everything. So the first part is the knee. Okay? So with this step, we focus on having strong posture. And it's not like the Qigong where we stay at one posture. Of course, promote Qi and everything, yes? But this is a continuous practice. It's not like Tai Chi where we don't use much power. It's a continuous practice where you use power all the time. So this is the difference between the Tai Chi and the Tai. So remember, as you would practice the Qigong, you practice the Tai. But you have continuous practice, you know. The movement is always continuous. So one more time you watch closely, okay? Watch me one time and look where the gravity center is. Alright, now how to do the breathing? We know that everything is connected with how we do the breathing in this practice. Now, knee go up, breathe in. Come forward, breathe out, step. Now relax, relax phase start when the leg connect with the turning. Breathe in, push, breathe out, strong, strong. Huh? Breathe in, relax, release, no power, breathe out, come forward. You use power here, need oxygen, you know. This is the Qi rhythm. When we breathe in, we build up energy, and when we breathe out, we use the energy. Because the breathe out make the transition for the next breathe in. So the build-up sequence is for what happens after, you know. First you breathe in, then use power, breathe out at the same time. And relax, breathe in. Because you can breathe in easy when the body relax. We don't need to think too much about it, okay? We can think about it very complicated, yes? These are like face, breathing, yin-yang, whatever, okay? But you must remember how we breathe. When everything relax, the breathing go easy, okay? So when we use power, when we breathe out. Because otherwise, use power, breathe in is harder, okay? So we already have energy in, we breathe out and use the power. So this is the rhythm that we need for the Tai. We do it in group one more time and try focus on continuous movement and focus on the gravity center and try the rhythm control. Übe! So. Don't stop the hip movement. Okay. Good, relax. Please go back. Now I want to see, okay? I want to see now, yeah. Übe. So. The heel touch always first here. Try all movements, same speed. You step straight, do not step in a round circle forward. When you're stepping, you step through the knee. You step through the knee. Do not step this way, no, okay? And the heel touch first, okay? You touch first with the heel. When you step through, you touch first with the heel, okay? And then turn the body. Feet and body connect, okay? Feet and body connect. Yes. Don't turn before you don't shift before you turn, you know? First you turn and then shift. Okay, very good. The first place goes here. He can do it fluidly. It's really good. Okay, we go back. We go back, okay. So, maybe we need imagine what is the Tai. Everybody feeling sequence where you can relax during this movement? That's important. If you feel like everything strong, every time I need power, and is completely wrong, okay? So you should be able to use power to really tension build up, maximum tension, and then you should feel like a time to relax, the movement go by itself. Like here the stepping, because here compression, just step over and no need to do much, yeah? Just relax. It almost goes by itself, okay? And when the hip turn also, very easy, no need of power, you know. Here compress, step over and connect, because you use the upper body, just connect here, no need for any power, okay? And then when you step over, it build up to become strong. So, because this build up, first you relax and then use power, this build up, try same speed, okay? So it's no point in slow release, you know, and then fast over, no, okay. I think this is how it should be, okay. You should feel like it's fluid between two glasses. One is full, one is empty. And every time you change yin-yang posture, so means every time you change the direction of the sequence, because each change of yin-yang needed direction, okay? So change of direction means changing the sequence. Each time you change the sequence, you fill the full glass in the empty. And then you have one full glass and one empty. And then you fill back again. And each time is the same. So no one fast, no slow, okay, no. Okay? So we try one more time. Bye. So, if you don't know, look at your classmate, you know. That's why it's group performance. You are not alone with your problem. Very good. Use the heel, Thomas. Use the heel. Yes, heel come first. First, make sure you step, when you step through the knee, step straight, okay? Do not step like this, no, because you cannot turn anymore, yeah? Now, the hip is here, yeah? You step straight and you keep turning, you know? You keep the turning motion and then connect with the feet, easy. You need the connection, okay? Hand, hip, feet, connect everything, like tai chi. Now we don't need hand, so we make easier. But you still connect the hip with the feet.